gonna die. Monster.
Shit.
Of course she gets tore up and they dump me out of it. My turn yet or what? Get in there and eat that! I'm gonna have to jack in. What is this? Immune. I don't know what the heck to do. Can this guy get to this? I guess that's something. Defend. Use Marie to hack the door to escape. I can have this shaman move up here. Yeah. Thank you. dumped. Got ways to go. Control node, okay, so that's our target. Boy, better get some cover. I got Jack in. So I don't know if she's gonna make it. So I'm gonna need to Jack in. Something else. to the rescue. Here comes Jaze, Novahad Decker, to the rescue. Novahad Decker, didn't need your help, Jaze. Yes, you did. Novahad Decker. Novahad Decker. Novahad Decker. Oh. Novahad Decker. I bought the pain, baby. Novahad Decker. Missed. How could you miss? Novod Decker here. Novod Decker here. Door open, girly. Oh, we gotta kill that last device. Go ahead, Novod Decker. Novod Decker. Only Marie Louise can use the...
What?
We'll send our monsters towards the exit. Not that it really matters, but... the button, girly. Marie Louise, I found you. Baron's meeting? Harkim, is that you? Call me Samidi, please. We're in an unsecured mode. Hang on. I'm running a decoy operation with the mirrors utility to mask you so the rest of Brotherhood Grid doesn't swarm you with ice. One sec. Okay. So, how did you find me? You leave a very distinctive trail, mademoiselle. You need to work on that. Now, what the hell is going on here? There's no time. The next level the Universal Brotherhood is always talking about, I think they transform into bugs. I'd heard some rumors on Shadowland, but this is worse than I thought. I warned you about those people. You got to get out of there. Way ahead of you. This node controls the doors. We're free. Now we just need to get out of here. I'll see you soon, I hope. Tell the leader of the runner team with you to contact Baron Smeedy in the Matrix as soon as they can join Axis. Tell them I'll be looking for them. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Who are you exactly? Ah, his natural tone switches immediately to his Baron Smeedy persona. Ah, the lurker in the Matrix speaks. But you would do better to ask who she is. At last, there's no time. This place is dangerous. You and Marie Louise must get safely away. Then we will talk. Okay. jacked in. We need to get the hell out of here. Come on, slow pokes. You can do it. You can do it. How you doing, Coyote? It's getting hairy out here, Jaze, come on! Okay, I'll be there in a minute. I'm trying to send the thing below, but it just won't die. We gotta dismiss this monster. Put a bullet in that thing! Put a hole in that monster. Let it feel a piece of you. Damn. Let's go, buddy. We're out of here. She's out of here. She jacked out on me. What the hell am I doing? Ben Marie Louise. So what the hell is she supposed to be doing? Castor, blah, blah, blah. Right. I'm not sure what's going on now. This wasted a move. Are we supposed to be leaving out this door? I guess we can leave. Can't tell. Doesn't really make any sense. These things can't die. They don't stay dead. Do I need to open up the door or... Now what? Bum shooting. Die, you monster! You got to kill your monster!
Damn it, all the hell!
It's turned into a nightmare, man. Ah! That has burned the crap out of him.
Like a monster soup.
He turned rogue. Damn it, you can't hit nothing, girl. Kill your monster. This poor guy. He took an ass bath. That thing like to eat his flesh. Damn! Ah! He might be going to the coroner's hospital. Shit, don't be a damn thing I can do about that. One of his robots went kaput. I need to put this bitch down. Die. When will they die? My ass must be burning crap out. Burn his ass. Damn. shit. Flatline. I need you to bring her back, kid. Oh, crap. All you got is grenades. I'm hoping this is what I'm supposed to be doing. You know, screw it, Kyle. Get the hell out of here. You gotta make a run for it. Oh crap, here's the door. Ah, crud, what a waste. I'm a boxer. Look like he's trying to come over and eat him. Oh, they got the rabbit. Silly rabbit. Chicks are for kids. They got me up against a rock and a hard place. Get out of here, Coyote. Save yourself. I'm not leaving you behind, Jaze. I said get out of here. You too, Marie. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, he like to chew me. I was a damn fool. I was trying to be a hero. I was a damn fool. I was trying to be a hero. You trying to be some type of hero, Jaze? Oh, crap. Oh, I went to the wrong door. Oh, snap. If I go, Jaze, move. You trying to be some kind of hero, Jaze? Yep. I'm a damn fool. Oh my gosh. Marie Louise is putting on a tough face, but you can tell she's spooked. Thanks for the rescue. I'm getting the hell out of here. Just a minute. Who are you? Where are you going? She's glassy-eyed, maybe in shock. I just gotta get out of here. Don't worry about me. I'll see you around. Well. The image that suddenly lights up your comlink is clearly a non-standard transmission. Whoever it is, they're using the matrix to tight beam their avatar's face instead of their own. Smooth. You can tell that voice been modulated to disguise it as well. Bonsoir, mon ami. You must be careful with these devices. They can be hacked if you're not careful. So I see. We meet again, and you are? Forgive me, I'm the Baron Samidi. Perhaps you have heard of Samidi. He's a decker of unique gifts. Some have gone so far to say that he's a technomancer. Oh, okay. We two, we have a common knowledge now, and we share a common purpose. I see. I'm listening. The girl, she is important to Samidi. He is grateful for your timely assistance to her, and he finds himself in a position to return the favor. Samidi knows the one you are after. He knows, and he can help you get to her. But this comlink, it is not a secure connection. No, we need to meet face to face, so to speak, in cyberspace. Okay. Yeah, but why not meet in the real world? Why are you hiding in cyberspace? That's a lot less secure. You see, the Baron, he is unable to do such a thing in his current condition. But enough about me. In a coma. I understand. Okay. Suddenly, the Baron's flowery speech is gone. He's all business. Get to a secure checkpoint. Enter Shadowland. I will meet you there. Bon voyage. Baron grins and his image flickers away. Well, I think this is our route home. Let's go home, guys. Just escape the Universal Brotherhood is right here, I believe. Yeah, it is. It's where the concert was being held, I believe. Alright, let's go. You're about to transition to a new location. Continue. Yes. Right, the Union. Getting justice for Sam is going to take more effort than...
Yes.
The Union. Getting justice for Sam is going to take more effort than it originally appeared. You didn't anticipate his killer being protected by a cult filled with giant, unkillable bugs. But she is. If you're going to get to her, you're going to need to find a way around or through those bugs. After a taste of the belonging that the Universal Brotherhood offered, the sordid surroundings of the Seamstress Union feel more like home than ever. Freaking bugs. New objective, find Johnny in the safe house. And we will do that in our next exciting episode. I see Coyote's eager to talk with me. I want to thank you for watching. I'm Erik Malkavian as Jaze, the Shadowrunner and Nova Hot Decker in Shadowrun Returns. We got some bugs to kill, and we'll be back soon. Goodbye.